Let's go. Load times. Let's see how fast I can race over there and get in that dang Tower of Quantum or whatever. Tower of Quantum Knowledge, that's what it was called. Pretty sure. Let's go. Oh, no. I tell you this. Autopilot is worthless. All right, where's this taking me? Is this the part of the planet I'm wanting to go to? No. No, go up. Is this it? No, that's not where I'm wanting to go either. Stop. Wrong button. Where's that gravity cannon? Nope. No, it's not it either. Stop. The fact that I have no damage on this thing is a miracle. Why is this so hard to find? There it is. It's about as good as I'm going to get. Let's hope I'm here in time. Oh wait, this is actually not where I wanted to go, is it? Yeah, just take me, black hole. Go this way. Okay, I've never had this hard of a time getting on the sting station before. Why are the controls in this game so terrible? Holy crap, I don't think I've ever had one hit that close before. Now, I'm nowhere near my ship. So, I am almost certainly too late by now, but come on! Alright, this one was totally... Remember where I'm headed, it's completely nondescript. So, it's almost a crapshoot whether I find the right spot or not. Assuming I'm even in time to do it. And it doesn't help that there are no landmarks on this fucking planet. Everything just looks exactly the same. So I have no idea whether I'm going the right direction or not. Oh, hey, Quantum Moon. Let's see what happens if I just fly to you normally. I've heard that it's impossible to go there. Normally. To land on it, I mean. Yeah. So, okay. I'm looking for the one that has the quantum stone. Go up. That's the warp station. Come on, did they have to, like, literally just copy and paste the surface of the whole planet? Hey there, giant fireball. Warp station again. That's the escape pod. Collapsing piece of the planet. There is no way I'm in time now, but I still want to find this damn thing. Almost feels like if I just closed my eyes and crashed into the planet, I'd be more likely to find it than flying around like this. Looking for a needle in a giant ball of nondescript rock. That's not it, is it? No, that's the shit with all the campfire and the ghost matter and all that. There's the gravity cannon again. At this rate, the sun's gonna supernova, we'll just be flying in around this planet in circles. There it is. Okay, what am I missing? Elevator. Yeah, I knew I was too late. I wonder if I can... Nah, there's no way I can get my ship in here. Way too small. Is that the quantum moon again? No. So what is that? Huh. Not in the mood to just jump into the black hole. I think down would take you down, but what do I know? Go. That shit'll take me straight into the black hole. We'll go talk to this guy. Okay. What to do? I half want to stay down there and see if he falls into the abyss before the supernova hits. Okay, bridge is out. Let's go. Easy every time. Yay. Huh. Is that really it? Huh. Usually more to that to it than that. Whoa, really? I guess the same scroll just always gives the same information. Which means I should be searching for another scroll, I suppose. Like this one. Architecture of this place makes no sense. That seriously doesn't make any sense why that does that. Anything up here? No? What did I see before? Music changed. Does that mean the supernova's getting close? Yep. Make the best of what little time I have left. What is that? Ship log updated. Why? I probably can't make it to whatever that is in time, but where was it anyway? Guess I was over there-ish. And that went up there-ish. Yeah, I'm dead. Bring it on. If I'm hearing correctly, it said to come from this way. Round two of trying to get to the quantum whatever. I'll check my ship log on the next loop. Assuming I make it to this. Gotta go. I assume I'm far enough away now. The escape pod. That's, I forget what that is. It's off the top of my head, but it doesn't matter. There it is. land. Seriously, this is almost 1Z. I shouldn't be following that slowly. Please be right about this. Yes. No. No. Why? 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 How do I get up there? How do I get up there? What am I missing? I couldn't possibly have gotten here any faster than I did. So that's not a case of it broke before I got here. Let me give this the old Cobblets try one more time. Yeah. What was that? Probably an offshoot of radiation from the black hole. Oh yeah, wrong one. I guess back to what I was doing. I like how this guy doesn't even bother to look up to see, oh hey, first person I've seen in a while. As usual, everything looks the same. So it's hard to find my way around. Coal forge is that symbol. Eye shrine, meltwater school. Ow. I mean, I was going for the sticky wall. Okay. Now I know there's a faster way to the Hanging Gardens, I just can't remember what it is. So. But I have a way that I know what it is. What is that up there? I don't know what Ember Twin is, but I've heard a lot about it. Let's go. Well, just went past the moon. I remember there being a way to the Hanging City from the gravity cannon, so that's what I'm doing. Hey there, janky ship. Continue janking. Without me and you. Nope, nope, no. Whoa. I wasn't able to do that before, so why could I do that this time? Why is that so hard to hit? I've never hit that before. There we go. It's the first time for everything. I just clipped through the environment. What's even the point of that walkway if you can't get all the way to the hatch from it? Okay. Stop. Why is there no way to cancel out a text? Alright, ship is on the other side of the planet, basically, so... And that only goes up. Jetpack does what it wants. tree. Like towards the jungle. Not the Brendan Fraser version. Is there a shortcut here? I'm gonna take that as a no. Is there a way in there? From here? Because there really needs to be. The stairwell goes around it. So there definitely wasn't an opening up top. I swear this tip back is useless. Good enough. Let's get out of this thing and actually hug the wall here and see if there's an opening I'm missing. Maybe if I aim for that thing. Why does this come out on its own when I get near this? There has to be a reason for that. Sometimes gravity affects the scout and sometimes it doesn't. Worth a shot. So what did that accomplish? Anything? I mean, there's a purpose in me coming over here, right? Are these four? No, still, but oh shit. Hey there, Comet. Come on. I can get there in a minute. I think that walkway's just there to screw me up. Is it already supernova time? It can't already be supernova time, can it? Okay, good. And of course my ship's on the other side of the planet, so I can't heal. I don't think healing would have saved me from that. Not gonna try it. Tall rock. That's gotta mean something, right? Apparently not. This is not a Nintendo game where everything means something. My ship is barely hanging on by a thread. Does any part of this design mean anything? I don't even know what's going on. Let me get further away from the collapsing planet edge. Still no way in there. Okay, there's a big chunk of the planet gone. Probably took most of the bridge with it. Oh crap, I don't think I've ever seen it this wide before. Here goes nothing. Ghost matter over there. Ghost matter in here too. Why is there so much ghost matter around here? Thanks for the host. I didn't hear an alert go off for that. I mean, that's my alerts. So my alerts are stupid right now too, apparently. Not even showing up in my activity feed. Picking up scroll. Drop scroll, take out this one, drop this scroll somewhere. So S-Twin project is definitely related to the Eye of the Universe. Nomai must have been derived from nomad. Very creative naming. No. All right, gotta get around that without touching it. I've never died from ghost matter before, and I don't plan to start now. No, a meteor has never hit me. Just about 10 minutes ago, one came the closest it ever has, though. Right directly in front of my field of view, I might add. There's an up to this, too. I know. He started about half an hour after I did. By the way, I actually was going to do Bloodstained tonight, but I felt kind of sick all day today. And here comes the supernova. I was going to stream Bloodstained. Okay, I'm not even sure which way's up anymore. Sure, I don't have time for this before the sun explodes, but let's see how far I get. The PS4 stream? What do you mean? Eh, here comes the supernova. Oh, I never tried to use that with the PS4. But no, I never did. I ended up returning it. Mainly because their customer service pissed me off so much. One day I'm gonna figure out how to get inside that quantum tower thing. First, I'm gonna have to remember how to get anywhere from here. How did I get anywhere from here again? There it is. So easy to get turned around in this game because everything looks exactly the same. checked now. Actually, let me check over here first. I've never been over here. There's no way I can make that. Mainly because there's the roof in the way. There it is. At least I think that's it. Actually, it wasn't. Oh, somehow I didn't take any damage from that. Ah, there it is. Over there. How did I get to it from up here before? Remember, it was aligned with the elevator thingies. So I know we're elevator thingies because I've seen the elevator operate on it. What does this do? Walking up some stairs should not be this hard. Alright. What's the point in this room? There has to be a point in this room, otherwise why would there be stairs leading all the way up here? Wow, okay, that's completely pointless. Thank you, game. That hurt me. Where was that room? I somehow found it twice in a row, no problem. And of course, there's no way to refuel around here. The quickest way to refuel would be to jump into the black hole, which I definitely don't want to do. There it is. How do I get up there? Not it. Where am I headed? I can't even see my bearings anymore. Come on. This really shouldn't be this hard. Tell you this game. At least I can refuel. Apparently that took less time than I thought, because somehow the bridge is still intact. There it is. How do I get over there? Pinpoint precision, I do not have. He's actually doing variant randomizer. So, yeah. Here comes the super. How did my ship get all the way over there? Seriously, how? I'm going to outrun the supernova. Where's my ship? Nah, I'm going to outrun you, supernova. Alright, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get in my ship, point it in the opposite direction of the sun, get it going fast, and then I'm going to sit there and read my ship logs. I'm going to bother putting my spacesuit on. Okay, let's go this way. There's the sun. Where's the sun at? Okay, so 180 degrees around and go. Somehow I've never tried this before. All right. Log. Really? Nothing new since... Oh, there we go. That can't be it, since the last time I checked the log. After all that work. Right, I am pretty far out now. Trying to get as still as I can. It's good enough. Yay. Now what? I'm literally just sitting here and can't do anything. On the plus side, I'm still heading away from the sun, but I'm gonna suffocate before I get anywhere. So where's my ship at? There should be an indicator for my ship sitting there. Does ejecting from my ship make it disappear from existence? Seriously. I literally can't even scroll over to where I am anymore. Still, I'm gonna run out of oxygen long before anything happens. Because I decided to finally decide to see what the free look does. And it made my ship disintegrate into nothingness, apparently. Wow. I was just hitting random buttons. This actually... It's, how are they all singing in sync? Is there some kind of quantum entanglement happening? These are great pictures. I wonder what would happen if I literally shot my scout into the sun. Could I still call it back? And yes, I'm trying random crap just for the fun of it and messing around just because I'm frustrated at the game. There we go. Exactly 1,000. Got myself a clock now. Every one of those should be a second. Let me bring the music back up. Quantum entanglement in action. It's my theory and I'm sticking to it. Centered, I can get this. Almost. Dang it. What's happening there? I mean, that wasn't the sun. What was that? Now, before I said in the past that something was the most boring one ever, where I was just running around the home planet for no reason, that one is probably the most boring backwards thingy ever in reality. All right, you know what? I am done for the day.